evening, Hackney fans. Welcome back to Stainer, Ontario on a dark and chilly Monday night. It's January the 6th, 2014. Bill Keith coming to you again. Again, we're going to do this intro from inside tonight. There's no benefit to doing the intro in the pitch dark other than the fact you'd never get the chance to see my increasing bald spot, which I guess is a plus. Anyway, I hope everybody enjoyed the first video, which was Memory Citation from 1993. We're going to go back even further in time with this gem. This is the 1989 Ontario Hackney Association Futurity, so 25 years ago. And we're going to look at the great Mark of Success. And unfortunately, Mark didn't live a long life, but he was a great pony while he lived. A lot of you watching the video maybe never got the chance to see him, or if you did, it was probably with Randy Harper when the Wheelers owned him. But before Randy got him, he belonged to George and Mildred Lewis from up here in Woodbridge, Ontario, and Larry Ella was the trainer. And I got some great shots of him on this day in Markham. Larry showed him twice in the Open and the Championship. And I think you're going to see some of the great qualities that Mark of Success was able to stamp into Mark of Excellence. And enjoy this one. This was a great day and a great, great pony. Enjoy. And don't look at my bald spot.
Close the gate and believe that is the class. At the first base, please.
To be.